Team Alazan. What's good with it, y'all? It's your boy, Alazan. Like Amazon, but with an ale. Hey, y'all, what's up with you? Oh, my gosh, you look so good. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got to keep saying how good y'all look. I see you with the new J's on. I see you with the new skirt. I see you with the new banana skirt. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, y'all, we back with another reaction video. That's unprofessional, huh? Bruh. My bad, bro. The dang lighting was off. Okay. Back with another reaction video. You know what I'm saying? This is by Ariana Grande. You know what I'm saying? Grande Schmande. We ain't talking about Starbucks. We talking about Miss Grande. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, she got a new thing called, it's called Thank You Next. And yo, I heard the song. This thing kind of slap. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even going front. It slap. You feel me? It's a song that puts everybody in their feelings, though. You feel me? So if you have an ex, this is directly made for your exes, you know? Nah, but I mean, she's trying to, because that's how I think, like her message. Hold on, bruh,
Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant.
Yeah.
Can you confirm? So I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy, pushback. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick. I heard if you're...
Wait. That's probably how people really be talking though too. Any like big Ariana Grande fan? All right, come on.
Quarter snoring and play it backwards. It sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, "Honest to God, knock me out." So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
She got power like that, yo. You know what I'm saying? Punch yourself in the face, and she can make people do it. That's crazy.
Thought I'd end up with Sean,
but I had it.
Oh. But some songs about Ricky.
Ooh.
Now I listen to that. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel.
Wait, bro. Hey, R.I.P. to Malcolm. I'm saying no games played. You know, he was a talented dude. So sad to see him go. Yeah, we ain't gonna get into that. You know. Back to it.
One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing to have loved and I've lost, but that's not what I see. So look what I got, look what you taught me.
Hey, wait a minute, bro. We on the Christmas, bro. You see the Christmas lights up. Come on, bro. No, she didn't bring the lights out with me. You feel me? We got a special one today. Y'all like, bro, why you pausing the video? You know, quit with all that, huh? Y'all mad? You mad, huh? You mad? Nah, I'm playing. Let's get it. Thank you. Who she met? Who she meet? You know what I'm saying? I didn't know she had somebody already. It's not Pete no more. No, but I knew Pete was gone. Who she meet though, y'all? What's up? Anybody know? Leave the comments. Leave that. Whoever she with now in the comment section below. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Anyway.
I know they say I'm a little too fast, but this one gon' last. Cause her name is Ari.
Okay, now I see. It's Ari.
So good we pass. So good we pass.
Oh, I get it. I get why they in high school, bruh. I was thinking for the longest time, why is this video kind of like the younger days, kind of like the high school, whatever, bruh, you know what I'm saying? But it's because the you saying thank you to your exes. A lot of your exes are in high school. There's like, what? There's like a, what is it, 5% of the population. No, not even 5. It's like 1% actually keeps their high school crush, I guess you'd say. Yeah, everybody that you mess with in high school is gone. I don't know if I, like, you know, brought a bummer on y'all, some of y'all youngins. My bad. Nah, it's true, though. You know what I'm saying? People that you... Because you haven't quite developed fully yet as a, you know, as a thug, you feel me? You know, you semi-thug in high school, so you gotta learn, grow, and nip a few buds, you know what I'm saying? Wait, we ain't talking about those buds, but you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, come on, let's get back to it. Hey! Why she shaking that booty like that on the floor?
I'll be thanking my dad, cause she grew from the drama. Only wanna do it once real bad. Go make that shit last. God forbid something happens. At least the song is a smash. Song is a smash.
This song is so good, man. Am I the only one enjoying this song? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's a real hit, you know what I'm saying? And I got a message for y'all, you know what I'm saying? After the video, I mean, after this reaction video, because it's been bugging me to say it, you know, because I already get the message behind it. A lot of y'all is just like, okay, nah, bro, we're gonna get to it.
I got so much patience, learned from the pain, turned out amazing.
Really cute, you know.
How you gonna cut it off like that on? Oh yeah, I'll be doing the same thing.
It was really cute. Yeah, and it was really big. Mm. Well, I've only.
Did she say? Did she? Oh. Ariana Grande, I thought you was sweet. Nah, I'm playing.
It was really cute. Yeah, and it was really big.
Oh my God. Ariana! Women like what they like, you know what I'm saying?
Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And I liked it because it... He never got anything stuck in the front teeth. But have you ever gone out with someone?
That was smart. I was smart of her, you know what I'm saying? She yo, why she flipping like that? Alright. I'm confused. We talking about teeth now? No, I'm playing.
Someone that had no teeth at all? No.
I got so much love, got so much patience, learned from the pain, turned out amazing.
And Ariana Grande, bro. My gosh, bro. That voice is powerful. You know what I'm saying? I don't think anybody has a voice like that right now in the game. Like, I'm talking about them octaves, like, getting high, you know what I'm saying? Like, Mariah Carey style, you know what I'm saying? Like, woo! Hey, who you flipping off though? What's that? You know what I'm saying? I saw that. She ain't slick. No. Oh my gosh! Wait! Hey, am I the only one that saw that, bruh? Hey, I'm gonna let y'all see if you can catch it, bruh. Oh my gosh. The one that stood out in the cheerleading squad, bruh. Oh my. Wow. Ain't nobody gonna be in the cheerleading squad. Watch. I know y'all see it. Wait a minute, bro. Ain't nobody on the cheerleading squad with that. Showing big time, bro. That was crazy. Well, they bouncing. Look, bro. Okay. Oh my gosh. Ooh, Ariana Grande. That's what I'm talking about, bruh. Ariana Grande, bruh. That thing was smoking, man. Boom. Woo. Hey, girl, these are for you. You know what I'm saying? What, Pat? You know what I'm saying? I'll smack you in the face with it. Nah, I'm playing. No, I won't. No threats here. All love here. Yo, okay, the message. Because I've been waiting to talk about it, you know, for a long time. A lot of us, as humans, we like to hate our past relationships. We don't grow. We don't try to find the positive in it. We don't try to understand why those terms broke ends. You know what I'm saying? We have to be thankful for what that past person did for you. What each, how I look at it, each person that comes into your life, there's a lesson. And there's much more than a lesson. Now what? you know what I'm saying though? Like, each person is a chapter in your life to get you closer to the peak of yourself, I would say that. Yeah, but she's just saying thank you to your exes, to her exes, because each one has taught her a significant part of her life, whether it's patience, how to love, organization, whatever it may be. Each person that you get that close to in your life will better you. It may hurt to split ends, and you, I mean, some people handle it the wrong way and all that crap, but if you look at it, bro, there's no right way to break ends. If that person don't like you, that person don't like you. You can't force them to like you, you feel me? So, let it go. I feel like the most pain is when you let people go, though. When you get pushed aside, you kind of get mad and kind of just like, okay, I want to stun on them now. I want to make them regret leaving me, I guess you say. Most people, they say that, but... yeah, when you leave, and that's it. Once you find somebody else, you kind of forget about that person. And then the people that try to, that leave the person, they question themselves, like, why did I do that? Is something wrong with me? Is this the truth? Should I have left that person? Will this be the best I ever had? You know, there's so many things that can, you know, go in your mind when you leave somebody. Trust me, man, I knew. It hurts, but You learn so much though through relationships. You learn so much about yourself, people, and just life. You learn a lot, bro. So don't hate your exes. Thank them. I'm not saying be cool with them and all that, because some of them may did some, you know, some dirt and all that to end it. So I'm not saying all that, but find the bright side of it. Find the bright side of it. There's a positive in every relationship you have, whether it's friend, spouse, nephew, cousin. I don't care what it is, but you're going to learn something. You're going to find a positive out of it. But anyway, y'all, I'm talking way too much. I love y'all, man. I'll catch y'all on the next video.